Lord, your servant is listening. You have the words of everlasting life.